the beach of Calabasa. This place is beautiful. Right over there is where we're staying, if you can look far enough. This beach is just gorgeous though. It's like a little hidden too. Like, it's one of those beaches where you kind of have to drive out a bit. There's no stores or anything here. It's just simply just the beach. There's this resort though. It's beautiful. We're gonna get back on the bikes though. Get some footage of that. Let's get it. I'm about to put a beat behind it. Dude, you all good? Yo, so we're at Playa de Comte. Hopefully I'm pronouncing that right. Ooh, almost fell. This place is unbelievable. It's gorgeous. They have this restaurant up there that overlooks the sea. Some villas over there. Unbelievable. I didn't bring the appropriate swimming wear today or some cargos because I wanted to bring the camera, a bunch of stuff. But tomorrow, for sure gonna take a dip. Maluk and Yadid are in there right now. Look at Yadid go. Wow.